slide the battery locking switch into the unlocked position. Slide and hold the release latch into the unlocked position, and slide the battery out of the bay. Loosen three captive screws from the large bottom cover. Grasp the cover at the access notch and lift the cover to release the clips. Remove four screws securing the hard disk drive. Lift the drive slightly. Pull to disconnect and remove the hard disk drive from its bay. Uninstall two numbered screws from each side of the hard disk drive and bracket assembly. Lift to separate the hard drive from the bracket. Align and place the hard disk drive into the bracket. Secure the bracket with two screws in the numbered mount holes on each side of the assembly. Insert the hard disk drive into its bay. Slide to ensure a firm connection. Secure the drive with four screws. Place the tabs of the large bottom cover into the corresponding slots in the chassis. Lower the cover into place and secure it with three captive screws. Make sure all of the clips are secure. Slide the battery pack onto the rails of the battery bay until it clicks into place. Slide the locking switch into the locked position.